In Crime Stoppers tonight, a $1,000 reward is being offered to help find a shooting suspect. The ATF and Middletown police are looking for Daniel Calhoun, also known as Javion Hewley. He's wanted for a shooting along Young Street May 14th. He is considered armed and dangerous. If you see him, do not approach him, but call 911 or Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.